Last night we brought the children by to visit their grandpa, and it's plain to see they're truly part of him. And while we were there, their grandma took out some old photographs. Man, he sure looked a lot like me back then. I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. Today I took my wife for a walk down that old dirt road where my daddy took my mom so many times. And we found the time to mention things we never had before. And we shared some thoughts about family life. Yeah, I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. Looking back, I can recall the times we disagreed. When I could not take hold of his old-fashioned ways. And the more I tried to prove him wrong, the more I proved him right. Now I know why he still stood by me when I went through that stage. I'm seeing my father in me. And I'm happy to see my father in me.
Stumbled on a bunch of junk of mine in a shoebox the other night, in between cleaning up piles of messes that I made of my life. Ticket stubs, love poems, and old letters, I dumped them all out on the bed. Found a homemade birthday card from Mom, and this is what it said. Yeah, this is what it said. Don't forget the little moments, they're the ones that mean most. When the way home seems so far away, take them out and hold them close. And take a picture with your father, 'cause one day he'll be gone. And don't forget to fill an old shoebox full of things to look back on. Full of things to look back on. I opened up my grandpa's pocket knife, and I was back to his back porch. It was summertime, I was turning 9. He said, you want that knife? It's yours. I remember running off in the yard, carved my name in every tree. I haven't held it since he passed away. And it meant the world to me, because he meant the world to me. Don't forget the little moments, they're the ones that mean the most. When the way home seems so far away, take them out and hold them close. And take a picture with your father, 'cause one day he'll be gone. And don't forget to fill an old shoebox full of things to look back on. Look back on a little window to the past. Look back on, God knows life goes by so fast. If ever you should ever doubt the blessings that you've had, don't forget the little moments, they're the ones that mean the most. When the way home seems so far away, take them out and hold them close. And take a picture with your father, 'cause one day he'll be gone. And don't forget to fill an old shoebox full of things to look back on. I stumbled on a bunch of junk of mine in a shoebox the other night. Say, son, hold it still, keep that beam shining straight. You'd have a 9/16 in one hand working on that Chevrolet. It seemed like every Saturday, soon as the sun went down, we'd be huddled underneath that hood, tinkering around. And of all the great memories I had, best ones are those nights, just me and my dad. He'll never know how much he taught me out in that garage. And I guess the stuff that stuck was more about life than fixing cars. 'Cause to this day I still can't make them run right, but I sure did learn a lot just holding the flashlight. He told me a lot of stories about Grandpa and the war, while he was trying to show me what a carburetor's for. And I learned a couple cuss words when he skinned his knuckles up. And I found out Mama was the only girl he ever really loved. But when I asked him about women, he just laughed. Said if we stayed out here all year, we wouldn't have time enough for that. He'll never know how much he taught me out in that garage. And I guess the stuff that stuck, more about life than fixing cars. 'Cause to this day I still can't make them run right, but I sure did learn a lot just holding the flashlight. Day I still can't make them run right, but deep inside I know that it's all right, 'cause I sure did.